And protocol for missing children with disabilities is about to change here in Indiana. Beginning July 1st, statewide silver alerts will include children with a disability or mental illness. Silver alerts do not include children currently. Lawmakers voted to change the law. That's because of the increased danger a disabled child could face. Hoosiers will see this new change in situations like yesterday's search.